something to believe in these days. I was born in 66 with garden banks between the sticks, and my life has been an old goal ever since. That's how I roll, but I'm not so wise as I'm getting old. It would keep me warm in the winter's cold. I know it's pathetic, but what else is there when we are in the something to believe in these days? It's all fucked up. The bankers own our governments, and the way we live, it makes no sense. You gotta have something to believe in these days. Trophy of his name.